with the elbow behind your body. You actually use one of the longer legs, but you have two legs to your bicep. And if you make a bicep curl with your elbow in front of your body, you use more of the shorter head. The shorter head is on your side, the longer head is on is more lateral. Does that make any sense?
عجبك الفيديو اعمل لايك لدعم القناة واشتراك عشان يوصلك كل جديد وتسلم ايدك.